We will not walk away from the promises we've made. We are as determined as ever to do what must be done. In fact, I'm here to ask you to help me show that we can get it done. We're not forgetting.
I'm going to take you now to Chicago, where this past weekend at least 52 people were shot, 8 of them killed.
The victims include 7-year-old Heaven Sutton, shot to death selling candy outside her home.
Most of the shootings took place in poor neighborhoods, far from downtown and tourist attractions. Gunned down in a weekend of violence so typical, it didn't even make the front page.
Can't forget.